I received death threats from a non-Muslim simply because I said I was going to make a video response to Converted to Islam's videos. Let's have a look. I said I will do a video reply, God willing, tonight. Please subscribe to my videos. We'll expose this liar. And here from Jay Sean, he says, "You're a joke. I would love to make you a dhimmi bitch just so you can get a taste." He then says, "Mustafa is an unemployed welfare collector, bitch. He deserves a bullet to his head."